This portion is brought to you by the new Petron XCS Complete Combustion System. Fuel your drive.
Ayan na, to have lamang po ang Pure Foods 4841 laban sa Ginebra dito sa ating Christmas Day Showdown sa PB on ABC. Maligayang Pasko sa kanilang lahat. Mico Halili kasama si Jason Webb. And the way things have turned out dito sa first half, talagang namang dama natin ang Christmas spirit with 5 technical fouls and 1 flagrant foul penalty 1.
Well, obviously, ito nga sabi natin, itong dalawang kopula na to. You know, today is Christmas, but they seem not to care. What's more important to them is getting that victory and mainit pa yung ulo ng mga to mula kagabi. Parang ganun eh.
And ganun nila kamahal yung anilang mga fans na gusto nilang magbigay na pamaskong Aguinaldo with a victory today. Pure Foods, they are looking good. They had a great first half led by their scoring apostles, Peter Jun Simon and James Yap. And they sizzled in that first half.
Halos nagpalitan lang ito si James Yap. He was the guy that started out the scoring for their team. Obviously, he is part of that starting unit. Mag-init ka agad ito si James Yap. Akala ng Barangay Ginebra, pagkaupo ni James Yap eh, naku, wala na tayong problema dahil wala si James Yap. But pagpasok nito si PJ Simon, aba, mas malaking problema pa pala because Peter Jun Simon even outscored James Yap in that first quarter. And you know, and that second unit, when that came in, para sa Pure Foods, they really turned things around and gave them that big lead in that first quarter.
Well, Pistol Pete was sparked off the bench really para sa Pure Foods. Pagdating naman sa second quarter, humabol ang Ginebra because of Ronald Tubit.
So Ronald Tubit was scoreless in the first quarter. All his 10 points actually came in that second quarter. And that second quarter, ito naman ang Barangay Ginebra ang nag-dominate nung second quarter na yan. Barangay Ginebra started to run, they started to force turnovers, and that's why they're back in the ballgame. Looking at the halftime stats, Mico, kita natin, yung Barangay Ginebra, unti-unti humahabol na sila sa field goal shooting because they had an atrocious field goal shooting percentage in the first quarter. At ang rebounds naman, Pure Foods naman ang humahabol dahil kanina sinasabi mo, Barangay Ginebra was being kept alive by their rebounding. But now Pure Foods has dominated rebounding. Obviously with assists, Pure Foods doing a better job. And this was the main stats at the bottom kanina. Kanina Barangay Ginebra couldn't shoot from the outside. Pure Foods was making everything. At pero yun, unti-unti, Ginebra humahabol na.
Oh, magsisimula na ang second half. And if the first half was any indication of what might transpire in the next two quarters, may tumutok na po kayo. Because hindi na namin alam kung ano pwede mangyari dito. So we begin the second half with Pure Foods on top, 48-41. Ginebra begins the third quarter with JJ Helterbrand, Ronald Tubit, Eric Meng, Rafi Rivas, and Sunday Salvador. Up we begin the second half. What a Sunday special!
Lead of Pure Foods down to 4. Itong Barangay Ginebra, if they can get a quick run dito sa start natin ng ating third quarter, itong Pure Foods, talaga yung lead nila, mawala na.
So ano ang sagot ng Pure Foods at PM3 kanina ng Ginebra? 7 to shoot, Raymundo has the basketball. Raymundo sa natitira dito, he fires and misses. At tinulak ni Richard E. C. Salvacion off the playing court. That's a loose ball foul.
Kirby Raymundo has been doing everything for his team up to this point. He's got 7 points, meron siyang 6 na rebound, 7 assists. Pero sa pagkakataon yun, tumagal ng konti yung bola sa kanyang kamay. Maybe better to move that ball around, especially at the start of a quarter.
Minute having gone by in the third period, the ball na kay Helterbrand, swings it over to Salvacion. Levis, ibabalik kay Helterbrand. Helterbrand on the move, he's setting up Salvacion. 4-3! Sobra! Kapi ka ng bola, Levis gets it over to Helterbrand. Bagong shot lock para sa Ginebra.
You know, that's a big rebound, Mico, dahil tatlong malalaking nilagay ng Pure Foods, pero sila pa rin nakakuha ng offensive rebound.
That is just a sweet move from James Yap.
Hindi nagmadali eh, no? It wasn't a fast break situation. He used the over-aggressiveness of Ronald Tubit to his advantage.
Helterbrand, 4-3. Yes, sir! PM3 for JJ Helterbrand. And don't look now, it's just a 3-point ball game. Pero pang 5 puntos pa lang yun ni JJ Helterbrand sa larong ito. On the floor for Pure Foods, yeah, James Yap, Richard Yee, Kirby Raymundo, Romelu Ducal, and Roger Yap.
Things on the upswing para sa Barangay Ginebra. Shots are going in for their team. Kita natin at the end of that quarter, the second quarter, they played excellent defense. They're starting to make headway in this game, and the key players are starting to contribute.
Meantime, tinawagan ng first personal foul si Ronald Tubit, first team foul laban sa Ginebra. 2 minutes having gone by in the third quarter. Richard, he picks up the loose ball over to Raymundo. Raymundo. And now James up with the basketball being hounded by Ronald Tubit. 2-2 shoot. Pipira na si James. Yeah. And the violation. Shot clock violation laban sa Q4.
Itong Barangay Ginebra, kanina pa natin napapansin, quick hands in today's ball game. Itong bola really getting away from the hands of a lot of Q4's players.
Gusto na samang gulatin ni Eric Meglat nung bumabantay, but he missed it. And here's Roger Yap. Missed the layup as well. Tulakan sa loob, Romel Adugol. Tatawagan ng loose ball foul. At siya'y tatawagan ng technical foul.
You might say that's a quick whistle, pero nakita natin at the start of this quarter, minitig na ng mga referee ang mga players, and they wanted to make sure that they control the situation. At ito, nagiging biktima ngayon, ito si Romel Adugol.
Napapangiti na lang si Adugol, but yes, he has been tagged with the game's 6th technical foul.
Anim na lang, meron na tayong the 12 technicals of Christmas.
One flagrant foul. Iba yung iniipon natin dito ah. Okay, back to the ball game. And here's Tubid. And out of Salvacion on the left side. Sends it over to Meg. Meg's pull-up is good!
Kanina pa siya sumusubok dyan sa labas. Hindi pumapasok, pero ito na. Pumatas na itong Barangay Ginebra sa Pure Foods.
We're tied at 50. Ito ang ating kauna-unang deadlock of this ball game. Here's Richard D on a crucial possession and an iceberg, but he missed it. But he will have 2 free throws.
Alam mo, sayang naman para sa Pure Foods yung matchup na yun kung hindi nila gagamitin. Nagpasok sila ng 3 malalaki. And Richard D is being guarded by Sunday Salvacion. Ngayon, Richard D may have enough moves para dito kay Sunday Salvacion with his height that close to the basket.
Richard Hay did not see action in the entire first half. And Ryan Gregory brings him in for added muscle inside. A so far lifetime member of Pure Foods. Pareho sila ni Ray Evangelista.
And Nico is actually in the ball game to preserve some fouls para kay Romel Adugol at of course to get Kirby Raymundo away also mula kay dito kay Eric Meg, dahil alam natin Romel Adugol 4 na yung foul, pero siya pa rin ang bumabantay dito sa ngayon kay Meg.
Pure Foods on top by 2, 52-50. Here's Hilterbrand. Meg from the corner. It's going to be a loose ball foul against Rafi Rivas.
Alam mo, mali yung nakita natin doon kanina. Nung may third personal foul, second personal si Romel Adugol in the first quarter, inatake ka agad nila sa ilalim. Ngayong pagkakataon na to, 4 si Romel Adugol, Eric Meg deciding to shoot from the outside.
Good point. Meantime, here's Yee. He still has the basketball, and that's his quick move.
You know, he likes that move, that quick move, but he would rather be on the other side of the basket using his right hand to spin that way. Mas, alam mo si Richard G, really yung strong hand niya, yung right
kaya,
side.
Kaya kanina, kinailangan pa niyang tumukod dito kay Salvacion. That's an offensive foul. Meantime, here's Tubid against Yap. Warrior against Red Warrior. And Tubid with this ferocious battle for the rebound. And it's going to be a loose ball foul against Ginebra.
The true warrior gets the foul. No, no, Tubid really living out yung ano niya, yung passion niya.
Raymundo, he wants that basketball with 15 on the shot clock. Inabot kay James Yap, 4-3. Raymundo with a rebound, and the putback is no good. Rivas gets the basketball, sabay butter para kay Hildebrand, pero kapit na kay Tubid. Tubid has the ball. Tubid was thinking about that 3-point shot, pero inintay na lang niya yung kanyang mga kasama. They go inside, Meg. Meg fires, scores!
yan yung binabanggit natin kanina, ang pagkakaiba nung pag-iatake nila si Adupol sa ilalim. Obviously, Romel does not want to commit that fifth foul this early in the third quarter.
Tabla na naman tayo, 52, 7:27 to go. Outside shot, Adupol, and now Ginebra looking for the go-ahead. Down by as many as 19 points in Salvacion. Ultimate Ginebra's first taste of the lead on Christmas Day. So with 7:16 to go, natikman na rin sa wakas ng Ginebra kalamangan sa larong ito. 54-52 ang ating score. Mick tied the game with that basket against Adugol. And then Sunday Salvacion pushes Ginebra ahead with that layup. Ginebra po ang labang, 54-52 as we enter this timeout. Hanap natin ang ating Pure Foods TJ Hotdog Fan Bite. Ibig sabihin yung cutest PBA fan in the house. Brought ito. Ang dami kasing tao rito kaya hirap maghanap eh. Halos 19,000 fans na nandito sa Big Dog. At ito ang ating nahanap. Ang ating Pure Foods TJ Hotdog Fan Bite brought to you by Pure Foods TJ Hotdog. Kids can tell. Ano pala ito eh, mga anak ni Coach Ryan, si Isabel and Ramon Gregorio. Sigurado Pure Foods kinakain yan. All I can say is, thank God they look like the mother. Ayan, halos 19,000 ang sumugod dito sa Big Dome. Mapataga Barangay Big Dome, mapataga Pure Foods, parokya ng Pure Foods. It doesn't matter, they're all here to celebrate Christmas with the PBA. You know, they're getting a treat ngayong Pasko na ito. Akala nila, ang mga regalo na tapos na kahapon, itong laro na ito, parang regalo na rin sa kanila dahil ang ganda ng laro natin ngayong araw na ito. Okay, meantime, there's a foul. It's going to go against Tubid.
Only Marlon Salihuan, Marlon Tubid.
Pangatlo na yan against Ronald Tubid. At yan po ang panglima. Laban sa Ginebra.
So Ginebra's had a good quarter. That may be the one thing that is not going their way sa quarter na ito. As we, hindi napansin ni Ronald Tubid na padating na yung bola.
Halos na ang lahati na tayo. This is our third quarter and we're tied at 54. At samantalang natikman ang Ginebrang kalamangan, meantime is Helter Brad. And that's a near steal. Tubid over to Makapagal. Open shot! Michael! Previous offensive rebound, Pumihit, Pumira, he scored!
7th rebound para dito kay Rafi Rivas. Pero nung pagkakataon yan, makita mo, Miko, talaga yung haba ni Rafi Rivas kumpara doon sa ibang mga big man on the court.
Meantime, here's Yap, hounded by Makapagal, full of this, no good. Nakuto, tatlong taga-Hinebra nag-agawa, napunta tulog yung Ingris, and here's Simon, and he is fouled. Ginawa ka ni Rivas itong si Simon. Ang ganda ba humingi ng dispensa? Okay, Simon. Third personal laban kay Rafi Rivas. Sending pistol peak to the free throw line. And the first is
good.
And Artadi is back in the ball game para palitan si Ronald Tubi. Loose ball foul against Ginebra. Great effort there by Mark Pinkris.
But we did mention that Barangay Ginebra entered the penalty early. Ito, nakikita na natin na Pure Foods getting to the line because of that penalty situation. Loose ball fouls, they go to the line. Question now, is Pure Foods going to be able to make their free throws?
Well, Pinkris makes his first. At ito ang ating Revy Gonforte, nakas na di umaayaw moment. At ito sa inyo ng Revy Gonforte para sa lakas na di umaayaw. Tapok si Rafi Rivas. Swing back to action on the court, second free throw para kay Pingris. 2 out of 2. At balikan lamang sa Pure Foods, 57-56 with 6:05 remaining in the third quarter. So it's a double point guard alignment here para sa Ginebra with Helter Brand and Artadi on the court at the same time. Here's Artadi, sends it over to Makapagal. Nick, banging body to Big Chris. At ito, 7 seconds to shoot. Helter Brand will now operate. Helter Brand, he may want to see Kirby. Open shot, Artadi. No. At ang golf field for sa kabilang banning with 5 and 39 remaining in the third quarter. Here's James Young. Yeah, lumihin. And what's the call? There's a foul downstairs.
Dami ang mga foul na napupunta dito sa Barangay Ginebra, and Beer Foods has the right mindset. Pero you guys are in penalty. I'm gonna go to the basket and check kung ipa-foul niyo ako o hindi.
Third personal laban kay Makapagal. Penalty na ang Ginebra mula nung kanina pa. And that will send former MVP James Yap to the line. And at the middle of that picture image, Mommy Chris and sweet baby James. Daddy James getting 2 out of 2. Here's Artadi, hand off Helterbrand. Ginebra down by 3. Makapagal tries to tie the game. Rebound para kay Chinkris. Ito na, Peter Jones. Simon against 3 Richards. Simon still thinking attack and then gives it up to Rogeriab. And here's Raymundo. Raymundo on the move. What a move by Kirby. Pero nagmintis. Helterbrand on the move. Ginebra on the counter attack. Helterbrand over to Makapagal. Makapagal is blocked and a whistle is blown.
Court to court action, itong mga team na to, once you miss and you attack and you miss a layup, automatically yung kabilang koponan will attack you on a fast break on the opposing end. Patuloy pa rin, Miko, ang poor free throw shooting itong Barangay Ginebra. 12 out of 27 from the line, only 45%. Alam mo, 15 mintis yun. If they made those free throws, malamang nasa kanila na ulit yung kalamangan.
Instead, it's a 2-point ball game in favor of Pure Foods. It's a little the leading scorer.
Usual suspects para sa Tender Juicy Giants, James Yap and Kirby Raymundo, and of course, PJ Simon was the super sub on the floor.
Samantala, tatawagan ng offensive foul si James Yap dahil tunay niyang inatrasan itong si Mark Makapagal na siya namang lumipad. But that's going to be number 3 on James Yap. In meantime, diba, nagkakainitan ha, itong si James Yap at Mark Makapagal.
It's already number 4. You know, those are what are usually called cheap fouls because it's
useless foul.
Oh, ang layo kasi sa play, tapos masakit pa.
Hindi pa pwede pala ito si James Yap dito. Nursing 4 fouls. Here's Big Mama, Billy Mamaril. Eric Meng tipin, wala. Furious battle for the leather. And there's Simon. Simon on the move. Hand off Rogeriab. Rogeriab. Trying to brush Artadi aside. 13 to shoot para sa Pure Foods. On top by 2 points. Here's Yap. Hang time!
So he can probably post up any guard in the league.
Except for Winnie Arbulet.
He can try.
He can try. But I would not suggest. Okay, here's Helterbrand against Simon. Helterbrand on the move. Helterbrand. Helterbrand.
Alam mo kung ano naman yung lugi nitong si JJ Helterbrand sa poste. Yun naman yung malaking kalamangan niya sa bilis.
2-point lead pa rin para sa Pure Foods, 61-59, under 4 minutes to go in a physical third quarter. Yap, it's going to be a holding foul against Makapagal.
This quarter, Mika, slowing down with a number of fouls that have gone both ways. Sabi nga natin, sa simula ng quarter na to, yung mga referees, making sure na hindi na mangyari yung mga nakita natin nung first quarter.
Kung ngayon lang kayo nakapagbukas ng inyong TV sets, in the first half, a total of 5 technical fouls were given away as presents.
Swerte naman ng mga nakatanggap.
Oo nga eh. Makasama pa doon yung dalawang coach, ha? Coach John Ruchico Vinebra and Coach Randy Gore Griffin.
Saka may ano pa yun, baka makatanggap pa sila sa commissioner's office. Ang dami naman nilang regalo.
Here's Roger Yapa, no goal. 3-point lead for Pure Foods. And here's Elto Brand. Bench, umatake. And he will miss. But he got his own miss. And he will score!
Yeah! Pagkakataon ito, yung si Menk, eh, sinuwerte na rin na yung bola bumalik sa kanyang kamay. Mark Pingris unable to contain the basketball. Eric Beck, he already has 15 to lead his team.
James Yap, 4-3. Well, Simone really skying high to get that rebound. And so at under 3 minutes to go, lawang pa rin ang Pure Foods by a precarious point. At yung bola naman ay nasa ipapalabas ni JJ Alcobre. So timeout muna tayo rito with 2:48 remaining in the third quarter. It's just a 1-point lead for Pure Foods, 62-61. The Big Dom at Yamon on the right, our big boss at ABC Sports, Mr. Bobby Barrero on the left, PBA Media Bureau Chief, Willie Marshall. You know, that's in the memo. Did you read the memo?
Bureau.
That's how you're supposed to say it. Si, pati si Mr. Rico Meneses, yung head ng marketing ng PBA, kasamang aming big boss as well, Ms. SGO, Shena Olaso of ABC Sports. And back to action on the court. Toti Epres kanina mula kay JJ Alterbrand. At itin sa inyo ng bagong TF Discarte SIM, 30 pesos lang. May bagong Discarte ka na. You know, you get a fine if you don't say it that way. You get a fine from Willie if you don't say it the wrong correctly.
May regalo ka rin. May sulat ka.
You will get someone. Here's Roger Yap posting up Paul Artadi. And really, it's going to be a tough matchup para kay Artadi.
Ball number 16, Paul Artadi. Penalty. That's his second personal.
At kanina pa nga nasa penalty ng Ginebra. So this will mean 2 free throws para kay Roger Yap.
Sunday Salvacion
coming in para kay Mark Makapagal. Jeriap has had stints with 21. And he started his career with Pure Foods, won a championship before moving on to what used to be FedEx. Now he's back to Pure Foods and the ball is with Artadi and here's Tubid. Tubid! Renudo with the rebound, 3-point lead para sa Pure Foods. Here's Rob Sands. And now Raymundo. And a familiar matchup with Rivas. And here's Simone!
And another assist dito kay Kirby Raymundo. He's gone to that move to beat Rafi Rivas to the basket. Pero ngayon, napansin niya, humihelp na yung mga Barangay Ginebra. Drop pass para kay PJ Simone.
Simone now with 13 points off the bench. Under 2 minutes remaining dito sa third quarter. And Artadi will connect.
Even surprising itong si PJ Simone because usually yung mga ganun eh at maaga yung shot clock hindi tinitira nito si Paul Artadi, but we did mention the confidence is there para kay Artadi.
That's going to be a foul against Artadi. Gusto niyang agawin yung bola, problema sinagdala niya itong si Peter June Simone.
Para sa Pure Foods ang ginagawa nila kung sino yung pinabantayan ni Paul Artadi eh pumaposte ka agad and they're gonna try to beat him at the block, use the strength of their offensive guy against Paul Artadi.
Ay manipis ang pangangatawan ito si Paul Artadi. Simone makes the first free throw. John Dan Salvador is back on the hard court para magpahinga muna si Kirby Raymundo. Fifteen points off the bench for Peter June Simone. At balik sa lima ang abante ng Pure Foods, 68-63. Minute and 34 remaining in the third period. And here's Artadi on the move. Bounce pass, Rivas will score!
We did mention Paul Artadi is having a great shooting season. Pero yung pasa niya, hindi mawawala yun eh. And his ability to pass is what really made him stay in the league.
Here's Sanz. 12 to shoot para sa Pure Foods. Up by 3. Salvador. And he will miss. Mabigyan ng bola. Nakuha ni Jovan Salvador. But a steal by Tubit. Tubit over to Artani. Kid Lightning having trouble with the basketball. Salvacion can't pull the trigger. At ito, ayusin muna nila ang kanilang atake. With 15 on the shot clock. Here's Big Mama. Mama Ril still has the ball. And now Artani fakes. Artani layup. Pajolets. No go. And Artani got his own miss. Sunday special! Tulakan! Bagsakan! And it's going to be a loose ball foul. Looks like against
Artani. Loose ball foul number 16 for Artani.
How many fouls did Artani get in this quarter? Sunod-sunod yung mga nakuha niya mga fouls. And like we said, Ebra's in penalty. All those fouls have been turned into free throws.
Meantime, Eric Meng binalik ni head coach Jong Wichigo para palitan si Rafa Rivas. And then he will also send in JJ Heltobrand in a moment. Forty seconds remaining here in the third quarter. Lima ang abante ng Pure Foods. That used to be a 19-point lead back in the first half. Here's Meng. Babalik lang sa ating laro. Pinasa kay Mamaril. Mamaril. Here's Artadi with 10 to shoot. Mamaril muscling his way inside. And he will have a three-point play opportunity.
That's a nice move para dito kay Billy Mamaril. Not panicking. Really very, very patient at the post. Kita natin dito. Pagkatapos ng unang bangga, he already knew that he was right where he wanted to be, in the center of the paint. Easy jump hook, three-point play opportunity, but another miss mula kay Billy Mamaril sa free throw line. He's 1 out of 5 from the free throw line.
May problema na buong upunan yan, ha? Ang free throw shooting para sa inyo. The three-point ball game with just 11 seconds remaining bago matapos ang third quarter, and Mingris will score on the jump hook.
Talaga, Hinebra thinking that they could lure itong Pure Foods for a last shot. Shot was available, Pingris took it.
Mamaril! Mabos! Magpasyon! Ay! Hinayang-hinayang ang Hinebra doon. Peter Jones-Simon and the rest of the TJ Giants. Labang pa rin, 72-67 against Hinebra. Yan ang score at itse niyo ng San Miguel Beer, Mael Wilson. Ang beer na walang katula.
Talaga naman napakasaya ang Pasko dito sa BBM. Look who I found! Miss Chris Aquino. Chris, it's good to see you. Matagal ka namin hindi nakita dito, but what a great way to spend Christmas. How did you guys spend Christmas last night?
Actually, hindi masaya yung Christmas namin kagabi kasi we went to the ER.
Oh, okay.
My mom got sick last night. She had shortness of breath and high blood pressure. So we were in the ER of Medical City until about 2 in the morning. She was actually supposed to come. Dapat ang whole family kaming manunood. Since it's the first time na manunood si Baby Jane, who you can see is really sanay sa microphone. So, we're really hoping and praying that she'll be healthy. And now that your food is number one, we're really praying na sana magtuloy-tuloy. And his dad has really been playing great. So, sana maging MVP ulit.
Alright, thank you. And it's good to see you. And best wishes.
Hindi po namin sagot yung kung naman germs meron yung aming sa mikropono. But, all our prayers and best wishes to the former president, Corazon Aquino, who, as Chris mentioned, is not feeling well.
Alam ko naman, nung 86, binoto mo yun.
Drop sand to the left. But you know, the former president is a big basketball fan. As in, she is very much updated to what is happening in the PD.
And I believe both of us are big fans of hers as well. You know, for what she's done to the country.
So get well soon.
Get well soon.
Meantime, here's Salvacion. And the ball is with Drop Sands as we begin action in the fourth quarter. Si Sweet Baby James eh. Huwag kayo sunipo na yung ating grupo. Nanggigit. Alright, here's Sands on the right side. He sent it inside Big Gris. And now Simon. Iniwan gagal si Salvacion. And then hammered by Mamaril. All right, kasama natin si Senor Domingo El Conquistador Dominic Gloria, who has a reported performance.
During that last timeout, Mico, sinabi ni Coach Ryan Gregorio, alam naman natin kung saan puputok itong Barangay Ginebra sa loob. So we gotta make sure that we defend the post. Pero isa pang update, itong si Brandon Cablan suffered an MCL tear doon sa kanyang kaliwang tuhod, kaya hindi siya naglalaro itong past couple of games. It actually happened a day before their game doon sa Bacolod City. Mico?
So, hindi lang pala si Mark Tagiwa ang absent or injured sa larong ito, pati si Brandon Cablay. If you've been looking for Brandon Cablay, he will not play in today's ball game. Meantime, bola na kay Elton Brand on the right side, and now here's Tubit on the move, Tubit with Galea.
Tubit
got open in that possession dahil ito si Roger Yap going for the steal. At the moment he goes with for a steal, that close to the basket, layup talaga ang katumbas niyan doon sa pinapantayan mo.
Score natin 75-69, Pure Foods on top. Salvador on top of the key and now over to Simon. 7 to shoot para sa Pure Foods and now they have to hurry. Bola na kahit Simon. Now siya nakitira dito. It's a three-pointer on the way, no goal. And here's Tubit over to Helter Brad. Helter Brad on the move. Helter Brad, no. Tubit, tip it, it's good. So wala man ang The Fast and the Furious, and nandiyan naman The Fast and the Furious.
Ronald Tubit, now he's a top scorer for his team, and the energy that he is bringing is there right now. They need the energy from Ronald Tubit sa quarter na to.
Beck with an interception. Nebra down by 4. And here's Helter Brad, 4-3. Rebound from John Del Salvador.
Critical time for Pure Foods because at this point, wala si James Yap, wala rin si Kirby Raimundo at the same time sa floor.
Here's Simon on the left side. Simon, 4-3. Rebound para kay Mamaril. Both teams exchanging misses now. With 9 and 27 remaining in our Christmas Day showdown. Here's Mink. Against Pingris. So Eric Meck will cut down the deficit to 2 points as we enter this timeout. Over 9 minutes remaining here in a Christmas Day presentation of the PBA on ABC. Back inside the big dome, all close to 90,000 PBA fans na nagsisigsigan dito ngayon para sama-sama nating salubungin ang araw ng Pasko. That's of course PBA OIC, Sonny Barrios alongside Ricky Santos from the Commissioner's Office and his Commissioner's role, Mr. Perry Martinez, head of our officiating. And here's our No Fear Fearless Move of the Game, brought to you by No Fear Underwear. Got the balls for it. Christmas balls. I saw a lot of may malaking Christmas tree dyan sa labas.
At kanina, namimigay ka. Kita ko, may mga regalo kang pinamimigay. Balls din yung pinamimigay mo.
Chocolate balls. It's the season for giving. In fact, it's the only day of the year that I choose to give.
It's not a season. It's actually to you, it's a couple of minutes of giving.
All right, here's Tubit. La, Mamaril, Bogas, Bobra. And there's a loose ball foul. It will go against Pure Foods.
Loose ball foul, number 21, Kirby Raimundo.
Very personal laban kay Raimundo. At yan po ang kauna-una ang team foul laban sa Pure Foods. Adubol is back on the court para palitan si John Del Salvador. Bear in mind, si Adubol has 4 personal fouls. And here's Rivas. Long, tall, Rafi Rivas outside. Santa Shot, Helter Brand on the move. He goes right, he fires, and misses.
Kalat ng mga mintis sa parehong koponan sa ating fourth quarter. Field goal shooting for both teams slipping in this quarter. Obviously, this is not the quarter to start missing.
Bluefoods holding on to a two-point advantage. And here's Raimundo. Once again, eyeball to eyeball with Rivas. And Rivas now going bola. Hilterbrand on the move. Hilterbrand for two. And we're tied anew at 75. At yan ang ating ika-apat na deadlock sa larong ito.
Matagal-tagal na nung huli tayo nagkaroon ng deadlock. Nico was back all the way in the third quarter at 54-all.
Meantime, here's James Yap. Oh! Just shooting over Tubid. Man with a million moves now has 19 points. Labang na naman ang Pure Food, 77-75. Tubid, gusto ba tumawi rito? Now double T, Rivas inside, stretch, and too much muscle on the attempt. Ito na si Roger Yap. Roger Yap at Bob Raimundo! Kapitin yung kanyang layup. Takbo ng Hinebra dito.
Too quick para dito kay Kirby Raimundo.
Hilterbrand! Hinesegona ang bola before going for the layup, fooling everybody. Wala ang tira ni James Yap. Ang gawa ng bola, Raimundo no goal. And it's a ferocious battle in the paint. And a goal is fouled. And the basket is good.
Napakasakit nung basket na yun para dito sa Barangay Hinebra. Romel Aducol not giving up on that play. Actually, hindi lang si Romel Aducol. On one side, you have JJ Hilterbrand too quick for the rest of the Pure Foods, then their Jimson Giants. Pero dito naman, ang mga malalaking mama ng Pure Foods, just no quit in them.
Pero hindi na kompleto ni Aducol ang three-point play sa makatwit. 2 points ang lamang ng Pure Foods, 79-77. Under 7 minutes remaining in the ball game. Rivas top of the key, looking for Kobe. Double team. There's Rivas with a cut, and he will take two.
Hinayang na hinayang don yung mga guardia nitong Barangay Hinebra. Because that's the second time Rafi Rivas had an open lane to the basket, a layup, and second time also that he's missed.
At mabigat ha, dahil si Aducol ang tinawagan ng foul. That's going to be his fifth personal. Daming oras pa natitira sa larong ito as Rivas makes first free throw. Oras na para mag-Sunday Light, lalong-lalo na dahil araw ng Pasko. Sunday Light, mahaba-habang kulitan, mahaba-habang katuwaan, mahaba-habang inuman. Sunday Light. 2 out of 2 para kay Rafi Rivas. He has 9 markers in the ball game. At tabla na naman tayo at 79. Here's Raimundo, top of the key.
Kirby Raimundo just playing a complete ball game sa larong ito. Kinuha niya naman dito, pangapat na foul si Rafi Rivas. Again, here's that quick move. Koting bangga for that spin move. He is free. He's going for his 12th point, Miko. He already has 11 rebounds. He has 8 assists, too shy of a triple-double.
And so Kirby pushes Pure Foods ahead, 82-79 with that three-point play. Alos na ang lahat din na tayo dito sa fourth and final quarter. Meng playing outside. Meng goes cross-court. Salvacion, 7 to shoot. At ngayon, bola na kay Hilterbrand. Matig na bola. Hilterbrand still has it. Meng inabot. Salvacion fires. Salvacion got his own miss. And got the under goal stop. Lucky break para sa Hinebra.
Ang tindi ng pasensya ng Barangay Hinebra. Shooting it at just at the end of that shot clock. And not giving up on that play. Yung tumitira, that is the biggest threat when it comes to offensive rebound. That's why Sunday got offensive rebound.
Roger Yap, 4-3. Yes, sir! That will extend the lead to 4 points, 85-81. The impress for Roger Yap.
Still over 5 minutes, but at this point, it seems every shot is already a big shot.
Big pull up. No goal. Bola will go outside, and it will stay with Hinebra. Bagong shot lang to para sa Hinebra, pero gustong ayusin to ng mabuti ni Coach Jong Ujimi. Planuhin ng mabuti. With 5.5 remaining in this crucial juncture of the pivotal fourth quarter. And we'll be back with more action from the Big Dome after these messages.
Shine, the official Elasto Paint, Cosmo Resto Bar, official venue of events, Jerry's Grill, the official bar grill of the PBA, Burlington, the official sports socks of the PBA, Extreme Magic Sing, Extreme Unbelief, SM Cinemas, your life is a movie, Coca-Cola, Moonlight Gold, Books and More, Magic, 89.9, Rock, 107,
back inside the Big Dome, and Chris Aquino with Sweet Baby James, still part of this mammoth crowd, unsure of what will transpire in the remaining 5 minutes and 30 seconds of this ballgame with the Pure Foods in Ginebra. Maligayang maligayang Pasko sa inyong lahat at sa mga nagagalak. Salo-salo nating salo-salo tayo nagsasaya sa araw ng Pasko. As we bring you our Buhay Coke shot brought to you by Coca-Cola, lahat ng shots magaganda at walang katulad. Kaya ang Buhay Coke, buksan mo! Let's swing back to action on the court. Bola ng Ginebra coming off a Ginebra timeout. They're down by 4 and Nick will muscle his way inside.
At sabi nga ni Coach Jong Ichiko, gumaganda na yung laro ni Eric Meng. At itong araw na to, he has a double-double with his 17 points.
Among pa rin ng Pure Foods, 85-83. 5 minutes remaining in the 4th quarter. And Raimundo, unstoppable here in the 4th quarter.
He did mention the line that he's having. Pero dagdag mo pa dyan yung ginagawa ni Kirby, because the defense of Rafi Rivas, you know, top class when it comes to this league.
Balik sa apat ang kailangan ng huli ng Ginebra. Then air ball. Pero last touch against Adugo.
Shot clock, 9 seconds.
9 seconds to shoot for Ginebra. Here's Elterbrand on the move. Salvacion. Yes, sir! That's a Sunday special.
We did mention all the shots seems to be big shots right now para sa Barangay Ginebra. That's a big shot because that came out of an extra possession. Barangay Ginebra having so many possessions in the fourth quarter compared to Pure Foods.
Salvacion now with 18 points. Here's Raimundo going around the world.
Oh, he's taking over sa pagkakataon na to, Miko.
Lahat, all 5 players ng Ginebra, sinusubukan niya yung kanilang depensa. So maybe tinawagan ng foul is not personal. And Kirby has been the man of the moment here para sa Pure Foods. Big Mama, Billy Mamaril comes in para kay Rafi Rivas, who has to be exhausted, trying to keep in step with Kirby Raimundo.
Para kay Coach Jong Ichiko, he's looking for another guy that can stop itong si Kirby Raimundo. Kanina, si Rafi Rivas is somewhat successful. Here in the fourth quarter though, ito, Kirby Raimundo wants to take over, and maybe Coach Jong looking for another guy to stop him.
Top shot para kay Ben. Pure Foods defense all over.
Sabi nga ni kanina sa report ni Dominic that Barangay Ginebra is gonna go to the post, that bubusugin nila yung mga poste nila. That's exactly what they're doing here in the fourth quarter.
Take into consideration na foul trouble na itong malalaking mama ni Coach Juan Gregorio. Back to a one-point ball game. Pure Foods on top by just one precarious point, 89-88. Under 4 minutes to go in the game. Ball na kay Adugol. Hand off for Raimundo. Now it's Mamaril against Raimundo. And Raimundo will miss. But he will score. And making Adugol battling hard to grab the leather. A jump ball between Romel Adugol and Eric Meng. Elterbrand. Ah, saves it to the rim. Back! Last touch on Mamaril.
You know, that's why you don't save the base, the ball at the baseline. Mga ganun sitwasyon, maaari mangyari. Diretso yung bola kay James Yap, libre. Ginebra getting away with that one.
So 3:34 remaining dito sa ating laro. Ang score natin 89-88. Just a 1-point lead para sa Pure Foods. At nasa gitna tayo ng isang 30-second timeout. Pure Foods going for win number 12. Trying to solidify their hold on first place. Ang Ginebra naman looking for win number 7. Makartada po nila 6 wins and 9 losses. Van Heusen is the shirt of choice for the power dressers. Van Heusen dresses up the modern man, endowed with distinction and a clear-cut sense of style. Van Heusen, best dress shirt. Meantime, Raymundo scores anew. Now check that. Wait a minute, yes, it was Kirby Raymundo who scored that basket.
Kaligin sa timeout, maganda yung paginawang setup play nitong coaching staff ng Pure Foods. Libre, si Kirby Raymundo.
Ginebra down by 3. Meng Dogo, Adogo with the rebound. Atake ang Pure Foods dito. And here's Pingris on the ball. Pingris, no! Helter Brand gets the basketball para sa Ginebra. 3 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. Helter Brand, the two! How fast can you go, JJ Hiltebrand?
You just can't miss layups on this in this league. You miss a layup, the other team is going to beat you down the court and have a layup of themselves.
Pure Foods still on top by 1. They go to the man of the moment. Kirby Raymundo against Mamaril. Raymundo is blocked. And here's Hiltebrand. He will step on the brakes with 2.5 remaining in the fourth and final quarter. In this mammoth Big Bob crowd on its feet. Ang bola ngayon na kay Meng and Salvacion. Thought about the 3. Tobin takes a 3. Mega! Tobin! Hustling for the basketball. Tumama sa pani. Roger Yap will stay with Ginebra.
And another possession para dito sa Barangay Ginebra. Barangay Ginebra has had about 6 or 7 more attempts in this quarter compared to Pure Foods.
Ginebra going for the lead. They're down by 1 as we approach the last 2 minutes of the ball game. Bola na kay Helter Brad. Double team. And here's Tobin. Lots of time to shoot para sa Ginebra. Tubit on the ball. Tubit for the lead. Yes, sir! At nasa loob na tayo ng outlast 2 minutes. At it's sa inyo ng outlast maintenance free batteries. Walang dagdag bawas sa tubig. We're going to enter this timeout. Ginebra lamang 32-91. And JJ Hiltebrand goes fast. Really fast on this play. Going under the bridge all the way home. Ginebra on top by 1. We'll be back after this timeout. Oh, it's a 30-second timeout, so we're hanging on. And ito ang ating matchup. Fast and Furious against the Scoring Apostles.
Scoring Apostles. Kanina, ito yung magandang nagkaroon na simula sa ating laro. And then they outscored Hiltebrand and Tubit. But in the fourth quarter where it has mattered, Hiltebrand and Tubit has come up with a big shot and they now have the lead.
So back to action on the court. Saktong-sakto, 2 minutes remaining in this Christmas Day showdown. Pingris has the basketball. Pure Foods down by 1. Bola na kay James Yap, the former MVP against Tubit. Yap fires. Blocked. And it's last touch on Pure Foods. Eh, ano tayo, may palitan tayo ng tao dito. Mamaril sits down. Eric Meng is back in the ball game. So the men on the hard court para sa Ginebra, it's too big. We just gave Ginebra the lead moments ago. Kasama si Helter Brand, Rivas, Artadi, at Meng. At humingin ng 30-second timeout si Ginebra coach Jong Uichigo para pagplanuhan ng mabuti itong kanilang susunod na ofensiba with a minute and 44 remaining.
Coming out this timeout, in this timeout, you would expect Coach Jong Uichigo to go to 2 bread and butter plays that they like to do coming off timeouts. One is a screen roll at the top. The other one is going to the post. And obviously, bumalik na si Eric Meng. At yun yung ginagawa nila dito sa fourth quarter.
Meantime, here's our Echo Art Design play of the game brought to you by Unlimited by Mark Echo. JR Aquino provided quality minutes back at the first half of play. And back to action on the court with a minute and 44 remaining dito sa ating ball game. So, dami nagpalit ng tao rito. No? For Pure Foods, on defense, they have Roger Yap, James Yap, Adugol, Raimundo, and Pingris. And Inebra trying to add to this one-point lead, a slim one-point lead. Ball na kay Menk. Menk on the move. Menk. No, Menk, one more try. Teka muna. There's a foul against Inebra.
The Pure Foods are one of the best defensive teams, and they needed a defensive stop sa pagkakataon na yon, and they got it. And, you know, critical doon, ang importante doon, pagkatapos sila makuha yung defensive stop, they boxed out and they forced Eric Mack to give up a loose ball foul.
And now, yung penalty situation ng Ginebra comes into play. But it's Adokul is on the line and he's one out of three tonight. They got one out of four. Now Adogo can tie the ball game with a conversion here. Rebound para kay Hildebrand. And here's Rivas. Some semblance of pressure provided by Pure Foods. Oh, here's Hildebrand. And Rivas says, we're on top by one with a minute and 19 to go in the ball game. Six to shoot para sa Ginebra. Hildebrand has the ball. Tubig, 4-3. Ginebra, Raimundo with the rebound. And that's going to mean free throws for Kirby Raimundo.
Dalawang pagkakataon, si Eric Mick nagbigay siya ng loose ball foul. And we did mention, penalty na nga. You're really giving a Pure Foods a chance to come back kasi hindi na sila nag-uubos ng oras. Nasa free throw line sila. Kanina they got away with it with the Ducol. I don't think Kirby Raimundo is capable of missing two at this point.
You are absolutely correct. He has been the man of the moment. This is the second half. And ngayon, tinabla niya ang ating laro. 92-all with a minute and 9 to go. And Raimundo gives Pure Foods the lead. 93-92. And we will enter the Ginebra timeout with 1 minute and 9 seconds remaining. Ito yung sweet layup ni JJ Hildebrand kanina. Hildebrand and the Gin Kings really hoping to give their fans a Christmas Day present. Kumamaskot Aguinaldo on Christmas Day, but they're down by one. Here's our Grand Matador Brandy Blazing player. Yan po si Eric Mick. Nabit sa inyo ng Grand Matador Brandy. Kuloy ang init. 19 points so far for the former PBA MVP. But will it be enough? They are down by one. 19 seconds to shoot. Ball na kay Tubit. They want to go inside to Mick because Adugol is in foul trouble. Hector Brad to Salva short for three. Yes, sir! That's a Sunday special!
Pico, what a shot by Sunday Salvacion at the start of this coverage. Tinanong natin, masasalba niya pa kaya itong Barangay Ginebra? That's his answer right there, this three-point shot.
When Ginebra needed a basket, they went to Salvacion to save the day, a Sunday special. And Salvacion now with 21 points in the ball game. Ginebra, top by two. Itong ating Christmas Day crowd of close to 19,000 fans enjoying every minute of this showdown. Ng dalawang kupunan, naiisa ang hangarin. Ayan ay pasayahin yung kanilang mga libo-libong fans na nandito sa loob ng Big Dome, nagsisiksigan, nagsisigawan, naghihiyawan, nagpapalakpakan, at ang usapan namin ni James Yap, dadali namin ang aming mga magagandang may bahay.
Yun.
Grabe. Yan ang aking baby daughter. Okay, back to action on the court.
Meantime, here's Hector Brad with a steal and a foul is gone.
Well, that possession just started the wrong way para dito sa Pure Foods and never got going.
Halos hindi nila talaga mahawakan yung bola sa simula pa lang nung laro, nung play na yun.
So effectively, narinig niyo po yung announcement, no? With under 2 minutes here in the final quarter, yung susunod na foul ng Pure Foods, although technically wala pa sila sa penalty, it will send a Ginebra player to the line.
Now, Pure Foods now required to make another stop to keep this a one-possession ball game.
Ginebra up by two. Ball na kay Helter Brand, and he is going to find the best scoring opportunity here. 8-to-shoot para sa Ginebra. And here's White. Helter Brand has the ball. Aliyom leaves and he will miss! And like fingers, the Pure Foods can tie the game with a basket here. They move the loses the ball. And I wasn't really sure why Raymundo was in such a hurry.
Exacto, sinabi mo, Miko, at mamagali si Kirby Raymundo. We were looking at the shot clock. As even worse, that is his sixth personal foul. We were looking at the shot clock when he got the rebound, Miko. Meron pa 25 seconds remaining, so a lot of time to set up a play. As you can see right here, broken play ang nangyari doon. Pero nagkaroon pa rin ang pagkakataon ng Barangay Ginebra. You look at the clock, if you notice it, 25 seconds, lots of guards around. But that's what happens when you have centers or power forwards bringing down the basketball. Yung mga maliliit, nakakasundot sila kagad.
But you know, Kirby has to be one of the best ball handlers among the big men here. But they have so much time to use in that possession.
It seemed like in the, you know, players have their own analog clocks in their heads. It seemed that, or automatic clock, it seems that ito si Kirby, ang pakiramdam niya, paubos na yung oras at kinakailangan na mag-attempt sila kagad.
And so Tubid with a chance to make it a 4-point ball game with 19 seconds to go in the fourth quarter. And you hear the roar. Unmistakably mula sa barangay, Big Dom. And they might be 19 seconds away from celebrating a Christmas victory para sa Ginebra. PBA, yeah, si Magu Marjon who claims to be nice. At si Bujing Akot. Magu claims to be naughty. Maybe it's the other way around.
Exactly. If you can write something like that, that means that you're naughty.
What a naughty thing to do. Yeah. Merry Christmas sa ating mga kaibigan sa Radyo PBA. Over DZSR 918 kilohertz. And once again, maligayang Pasko sa lahat ng mga kaibigan natin na nandito sa loob ng Big Dog at sa lahat ng nanonood sa kanilang mga tahanan together with their families and loved ones. So we wish all of you a very, very peaceful and prosperous Christmas. Oh, si Boss Danny, who's always prosperous.
Amigo, basahin muna natin ang sitwasyon ngayon. Pure Foods doesn't have any more timeouts. They're down by 4 with 19 seconds to go. So ibig sabihin niyan, malamang itong Pure Foods, they have to go for a 3-point shot early unless they're hoping na itong Barangay Ginebra will still miss free throws on the other end. 2 free throws at that.
There's that 3-pointer on the way. Top chance. Kaya lang, kinulak niya itong si Rafi Reyes. Third personal para kay Sanz, kanya lang, penalty na po ang Pure Foods because that is their second foul, team foul, in, with under 2 minutes to go. Kaya tutungo sa free throw line si Rafi Reyes. Now remember, Ginebra had free throw shooting problems throughout this ball game.
Bago nito, Ronald Tubit made 2 free throws to make it a 2-possession ball game. Rafi Reyes needs at least 1.
Well, he got 1 out of 2. Wala na pong timeouts ang Pure Foods. 12 seconds to go. Simon nagmamadali. And here's Rob Sands for 3. Yes, sir! TM Press! Hindi pa po subusuko ang Pure Foods dito.
And they will send Meng to the free throw line. Okay. We would have wanted to send Artadi to the line.
Exactly. Itong Barangay Hinebra got away with one. And Earfoods knew that they missed an opportunity. Unang inbound ng ball, agretso kay Artadi. If you had a choice in that lineup, you would probably choose Artadi or Rivas.
Instead, si Meng ang kanilang ipapadala sa free throw line. First free throw is good. May at 3-point lead po ito para sa Hinebra, 99-96. And this might be the icing on the Christmas cake. Here's Pingris. Pingris down by four. And Pingris goes to the layup. Wait a minute. Now this will make it a 2-point ball game. And with this bonus free throw para kay Pingris, he can choose. Okay, he can choose to miss.
And this is just a poor foul. Right there, no need.
Will Pingris miss it? Here's the miss. And that will do it. Hinebra wins on Christmas Day.
Well, one of the problems for us at Earfoods, they wanted to miss, they wanted to get the rebound. Problema, Romel Aduco and Kirby Raimundo both fouled out. They did not have the rebounders needed, even if Mark Pingris missed that basketball.
It's going to be a Merry Merry Christmas para sa mga taga-barangay Big Dome. Nanalo ang Hinebra by 2, 198 over Earfoods. And ang final score, atin sa inyo ng San Miguel Beer, Bale Pilsen, ang beer na walang katulad. And now let's go to our Gatorade game turning point.
Well, this was a big shot out of a broken play. Actually, this wasn't a broken play. Set up para dito kay Sunday Salvacion. Earfoods wanting to make sure no one gets it at the paint. Leaving Sunday, Sunday delivers.
Brought to you by Gatorade, is it in you? Certainly was in Sunday Salvacion.
Well, Sunday Salvacion, 21 points and 8 rebounds. Second straight game na magandang nila ni Sunday Salvacion. He was the key dahil wala si Mark Kagiwa. Kailangan may pumutok sa wing and that guy was Sunday.
Well, sa Biyernes, makita-kita tayo ulit dito sa Big Dome for the last game day of the year 2007. We'll kick things off with a stick PBA, followed by the game between Santa Lucia, the hottest team in the PBA now, nakalabanin ng World Code, and then Magnolia meets Air 21 in the second game. Yan ang ating final doubleheader of the year 2007. So, we thank you for joining us dito sa Christmas Day presentation ng PBA sa ngalan ng lahat ng buo-buo ng ABC Sports at ng PBA. Merry, merry, merry Christmas sa inyong lahat. Sa ngalan ni Dominic Uy, Richard Del Rosario, Benito Hedson, Peaches Abirin, my partner Jason Webb, and the hard-working and creative and talented people of ABC 5. Ako po si Nico Halili, nagsasabing maligayang, maligayang Pasko. Tanalo po Alaska laban sa Red Bull kanina at ngayon lang tinalo ang Hinebra ang Pure Foods. Maligayang Pasko, Vela Alto, Filipinas. This is the PBA on ABC.